Namco Museum is only one of the PlayStation 1's video game featuring tons of arcade non-slot class with a publishing preference, and acting a good time for any stabilized owner that owned an arcade machine back then. Coin Slot, some fun experiment, Galaga, Pac-Man, and so on, even Centipede, a great slithering party for any two-player arcade lovers in the studio tour. It's pretty cool, decently slapped in the partial face. I give this game a 9.0/10. Now, Pac-Slam me, Pac-Man. Love the Burrito Master.